Bullfrog reproduction isn't tied to a certain temperature or amount of precipitation, unlike other amphibians, so they aren't relying on the climate to give them clues about when to reproduce.
And if that wasn't enough to keep them thriving, bullfrogs are also less susceptible to infectious diseases than other amphibians.